Do you hit that snooze button every morning to get that extra 10 minutes of sleep? Do you wait until the gas light turns on before you put gas into your car? Do you think that tomorrow is the best day to start a project? Well, then you might be suffering with procrastination. Procrastination can be defined as putting off that which can be done today until tomorrow. For support and help, visit www.iwillstarttomorrow.com.